arrest your Pokemon, but my ice boy has been literally asleep for like the last hour. He's just been sleeping. I didn't want to waste a wake up on him because I didn't really need to use him. Wedgehurst Station now. Thank you for that obscure clue that you keep leaving me every time I see you, but I don't know what it means. I want to change the name of a Pokemon. I'm not sure if it's that guy or this box, but... Hey, Mega, what's up? Confirm. Good job, Pokemons! Holy moly. They all leveled up a lot. Oh, thanks, Steven. No worries. Good to see you now, Omega. Great job, everybody. Two packs of sausages? Holy goodness, you guys. I think that's that Meowth. I had that Meowth earlier, and I think I got it out of the Pokeball, and I think that it can, I only got 2,000 for that level? That's dumb. I thought I got rid of it on accident, and it, it maxes out. Up to 30? I can send that guy 30 dragon types? I don't even have that many. Grass type? I don't even need them, so yeah, let's take this job offer and send them all my grass types. Are you a grass type? Pretty sure you are. I'd like to double check though. Get out of here, bro. Don't need you. What's your, I think she is too. Just got to double check. You got leaps for hands, but sometimes they throw you off, you know? And, I mean, I'm pretty sure. Just like double check, you know? Just double check, okay. Oh, we're good. Back. Am I done? Yes. 3. Yes. Very long. How do you get Pikachu on the bus? Not sure. Okay, apparently I gotta check on these fools. Did they dump them all in the... I guess they put them wherever. Can I star this guy? I guess not. I think that's a special Meowth that can... I don't remember, it doesn't matter. Who is this big boy? I don't even remember getting him. Gorgeous. I love him. I really don't need a really strong fighting type to go up against Leon, but I just really want one, you know? Yeah, it's looking like Ghost Dragon Fairy, Ghost Dragon Fairy Dark. Water for the Charizard. I'm gonna need Ghost Dark. He's gonna have a Grass Electric type. A weakness against a Grass Electric. I don't have anything electric or grass on my team at all. Handy gave it to me. I mean, I have a pretty decently strong Toxicroak. I mean, Toxicity, whatever. He's only 43, though. That's not really high level. Also, I don't need him for anything except that, like, one battle. Poison? Completely useless against everyone else. Inteleon is weak against electric and grass. I guess I could bring him. Because he's all electric. He could work against the Charizard, too. And then I wouldn't even need Gyarados. I could trade him for Gyarados. I don't know if I want to do that. Gyarados is so powerful. But all his types are water types, and I don't need a water type. I need an electric type. Yeah, okay. Oh, gosh. Okay, I'm unhappy with that, but okay. But he's gonna need to level up a little bit before I get into a championship battle. Do I have any candies? I see how it is. I'm sorry, Mega. It just hasn't become, like, I don't know. Wait, no, I don't want a rated nickname. I want to change the nickname. If he rates a nickname poorly, can I then change the nickname? Fine. I don't need a nice named Dragapult. I don't need anything from you. If I have some XP candies, I could dump them on. What's his name? My toxic boy. I don't remember what they're gonna be under. Not here, that's for sure. Not under here for sure, but what's this? A repeat ball, okay. Other items, that's probably where they are. And I must have used them all. Shoot. And that's a bummer. Super bummer. Okay, gosh, I really need to, first of all, change my outfit. I think this is a clothing store? I cannot tell. Nope, it's a coffee shop. Okay, this looks like a clothing store. Hello, madam. Yes, I'd like to change my outfit, please. Oh, cool. I hate that. Fighting it is. Okay, back to shirts. None available. Well, that's absolutely dumb. You want me to put on one glove and a pair of sunglasses? I'm wearing a water type top. I do like this better though. Ew, no, I hate that. I don't want to be wearing a ghost type backpack and firefighting type pants with my, like, I can't change my shirt. All I can do is put on a jacket over it. I hate this. Ooh, rock type's the best. I don't even care if it says rocks on it. Okay, we're gonna have to buy some rock type pants to match. Yeah, I guess. It won't. Will it let me change my shirt in the dressing room? Please. Anything, possibly, could I please? Oh, I can! Yay! Oh, that's disgusting. I don't hate that, but... Oh, brother. Okay, remove the jacket. Let's see what the top looks like. Oh. I actually don't miss this top. I'm gonna keep it on. The shoes, though, they need to change stat. Let me just... Actually, no, you know what? Oh no, not in that look. Oh no, the shoes are horrendous. I was gonna buy new shoes. I do like my Nessa outfit, but I'm getting tired of running around looking like kind of a whore, you know what I'm saying? Okay, I would like black creepers, but not blue socks. That's terrible. Were those shoes $55,000? Holy camoli here. That's... No, no thigh-high socks. I want regular socks or no socks at all. I don't know what just happened, but I can't see anything. It looks like I'm not wearing socks. I don't get it. That's okay, though. I don't care. Okay, I'd like to take off these dumb gloves. It's just... Like, what is that? What is that? What is that? That's just... Okay, let's get the sunglasses. No, let's not. It's a terrible look. I do like that it all matches, though. I lied. I'll take it. And let's switch the backpack up, too. The glove needs to go. It's just bad. I just dropped like 100k on a new outfit. Sucker! Okay, the glove needs to get out of here. This is... hideous. Okay. No. Yes. Yes. See, now I'm like a little douchey, but like, still great. Yeah, I'm a huge fan. What's in here? A barbershop? Yeah, I do have a Discord server for sure. Sorry, changing some settings. Give me a second here. Perfect. So I need to get some of these kids leveled up just a little bit. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fast travel to some max raids. I know, tedious as hell. I just say hi. In what, Discord? Or in chat? Oh, hi, Ejekin. Sorry, yeah, I missed your previous hello. Hope you're doing good. Okie doke. Alright, bye, Steven. I'm just gonna need to level up my toxic frog a little bit. And everything else, and if I'm doing a couple of these raids, look at that beautiful, beautiful dancing parrot. I love it. It's gorgeous. 5-star? Oh, brother. If I just beat the, I just beat the dragon gym. Can I do anything besides a 5-star? Am I allowed to? Or are these all gonna be 5-stars now? That's gonna be hard to get any thing by myself. Make it difficult. Oh good, a 4-star with Ed. Mega, if we can both only do 5-star raids, like, will it, like, I don't think I can defeat a 5-star raid by my, with just us two. Do you? How many people does it take to win one, and how high of a level do they have to be? Like, yes, of course I'm down, but like, are we gonna win any if it's just us two? Oh yeah, I look great. You think so? Okay, then let's do it. I'm down. Isn't this bird a flying type? Yeah, he's flying type. I thought that flying was weak against... Oh shit, I brought the wrong guy in again. How do I keep doing this? Alright, fireball it is. Useless. Oh, that guy brought the right dude in. Oh man. No, that sort of helped, right? Is that a shiny toxic boy? Oof. girl. I look so douchey with these sunglasses on. I've never been happy. Mega, you in yet? Protein bar. You don't want anything to do with this. Oh yeah. Hold up, team. Brother. Oh man, turtle. Turkle's already out of here. This is a rough go. super effective. Tron. This guy's tough. How does it keep saying super effective? Oh my gosh, why does he get another barrier? This is gonna be hell. Can we even win this? This guy's got a Dynamax Charizard out here. It doesn't affect anybody except me. Rude. Try double kick. This one's hard. Come on, but it does affect me. Hell.
This time you'll be a good girl.
Elephant tank. Man, should have waited for Mega. I thought this would be a quick one, sorry. That Zatu bird was heckin' fast. Who are we waiting on? Oh, the strongest character. Alright, fine, we'll wait. Like, you've earned it. You're carrying the team over here. Oh, he just drew firepower too. It frustrates. upsets me that my second kick from a double kick doesn't knock down the other portion of that shield. I think that's dumb. Getting a third barrier, or we're not gonna win this. I'll be cheering from the sad sidelines. Hate that. No twitchy eyes, I'm not hammered. Although with this quarantine, I have done some day drinking, but no, not today. No, thank you. Oh my gosh, my god. I've actually done a lot of editing this week too. I've been working on putting together YouTube series of the keep talking and you'll explode game that Dre and I played. It's been really fun, actually. Oh, yeah. Hope it stays in there. Isn't that crazy? That's kind of how it feels a little bit too. It's like I've spent 2 weeks already doing everything I could possibly do in this house. Connor's bored as hell. He likes to go golfing. The golf course was closed for a week or two, but now they reopened with like very strict limitations on how many people can be on the course at a time and the scheduling and stuff. But he's been going as many as he can now because he's been so bored. Mega, are you online? Ooh, a lucky one. I guess I assumed if you were online, you had already would have set up, like you already would have set up a lobby or something, you know? I don't know. What do you want? What are you doing? Oh, duh. Oh, did you set one up? I couldn't see one for you, so I figured you weren't ready yet. Whimsicott? I don't know. I didn't see one for you at all. I searched you and there were nothing. There was nothing for you. April, thanks for that host. hate that dumb shit. Elephant monster on my team. Hey, you can add me as a friend if you want. My switch code should be a command. I don't know what it's saved as. Top of my head here. It should be exploration point switch. And then my friend code, he should be. Yeah, three in a row today. I think last time I did max raids, I like four in a row I did not catch. It just ran away from me in terror. It was the saddest thing. All right, Mega, let me check again. Well, here, load new stamps. Oh, there you are. Sweet. Perfect. Oh, sweet. And another person joined too. Those sunglasses make me look like, but I think it's hilarious. I also think it's funny we all brought Cinderace. I'm not gonna Dynamax. I never feel like I should, unless it's my lobby. If it's my lobby, then I'm like, well, it's my right to Dynamax, but if it's not, then anybody else can do it. Find me on Switch 13. Well, one barrier down, I guess worth it. But I believe it gets a second one, right? 5-star battles get a second one. You're kidding. attacks overgrowth, because last time it didn't really do anything. Yeah, it's not really effective at all. Oof. Rip it up, Pikachu. Crap. Wait, so everybody heals a little bit? Interesting plan. Yeah. Heck yeah. Busted that shield up. Oh my gosh. Targeted. Doesn't feel fair, but that's okay. Did he just get to go twice in a row? I love that Pikachu's Iron Tail is what took him down. Thick Bull, what's up? Heck yes. Okay. Hey Brock, how's it going? Did I get an invite from Eyes13? I don't know who you are. 13 eyes. Is this you? You have to tell me what your Nintendo name is too, or I don't know who you are. Oh! Oh no, we're fine. I was like, oh man. Did I connect to the internet yet? I can't click on it. Seriously? Mega, can you reload it by chance? I'm so sorry. Flatman is at work, but I have a day off. Hey, that's dope though. What are you gonna do for your day off? Get me out of here. Heck no. Yeah. That was a new invite, at least. It's not working. I can go try to set one up. Went into 5-star Vileplume. Oh my gosh. That really sucks. You can't just back straight out to like lose or what? So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna hop in with mic over here. I can't. Here we go. Ooh. Is that what I think it is? at it. It's gorgeous. It's closed already. Oh my gosh. It just took too long, didn't I? I don't want that one. I want this one. Do you see what I see, Steven? No, it's not lucky. I got kicked. What's that guy called? I just saw him a second ago. I can't remember what he's called, though. I can't go get him. God damn you, Pip. Ooh. That was a gorgeous, big, beautiful fire flying monster. Did you see it? I've never been sadder. I don't know what it's called, but I just remember we just saw one in a different battle. Somebody else had one. And I was hella jelly of it. Wait, didn't I just see a yellow one? Where'd it go? Okay, disappeared forever. That's exciting. Freaking animals. Alright, we'll all keep looking. Like, I definitely want one of those. I think that's the one up here I just avoided on purpose because it was that big dumb rock type that I don't need. Oh, see, there's the orange. Yeah, there's nothing here. What's happening? Oh. A player's camp is what puts up that stupid- I thought that was a lucky one. Annoying. My eyes on the feed now, because what if somebody else finds one of those, you know? Like, oh my goodness. Why does it keep showing up? Like, look, it's still right here. Well, okay, let me load new stamps. Oh, there was a Shedinja. That'd have been cool. Oh my god! Oh man. I think I'm just gonna have to sit here and hit load new cards every 3 seconds if I'm gonna want to get one, because every time it pops up, obviously, everybody hops in. Which, again, don't blame them. I don't want this. I'm just gonna leave. You found one? How did you do that so fast? Dope. So dope. Good. I don't even see any now on my map. Look, one. There's that one rock type I just looked at. Then there's freaking nothing, dude. I got you. Looks like I'm getting in. Okay, if it's a fire and a flying type, why would I want to take in... Wouldn't I want to take in my Gyarados? Right? Yeah. Yeah, Gabriel, you do. A Dragapult, huh? so cool. What if I can't catch it? Oh, please don't jinx yourself, Ken. Oh, big daddy. I actually thought it was a different... I didn't realize it was the D-Boy's Charizard over here. I'll go ahead and hydro pump this boy. I thought it was something else. I don't know this boy. I still need one. Bypass the second shield series, or the first shield series, or I don't remember where the second one comes in, but it's always been like a third one. You're already halfway, and so you need to skip it. Why me? Why the Gyarados? Why not somebody else? How about that big Dynamaxed boy? Yeah, not very effective, is it? Why is he targeting only me? Why am I on fire? This is some bull shenanigans. Some baloney. Fresh from the deli. Just for that, you're gonna get a waterfall. All up in that. All waterfall style. Choose don't catch. Come on, Big Daddy. Getting that Pokeball. Hey, Prob! Come on, we're halfway there.
I think I get to keep it!
Yay! Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Gorgeous. Look at you, big boy. I'm gonna name him D-Boy. This is the Dynamaxing, obviously. I guess I should call him G-Boy.
You'll be a good girl for
Mom. He can't even sit. Do you pronounce it Gigantamaxing? That's how you pronounce it, right? Where are all these kids? Is that a Snurlurx? Look at that little Snurlurx. Ooh, a lucky one. Ooh, what's this standing up on two hooked legs? I'm really bad at the shadows game. Oh, wait a second. Is this that dancing Mr. Toolbag? Yeah, it totally is. I hate him and I don't want him. You say Gigantamax? I hate that. Ooh, look at those big boys. Alright, well, I don't- Oh, wait a second, are these two floating swords? I don't have to take them on yet. I want a floating sword. Oh, shoot. Okay. All right, it's no problem. I've got this boy right here. Easy. like giants. I got that. Makes sense, I guess. Oh shoot, well, I don't want to destroy him. Knock him almost to the- dang it! Okay, well that did not- I didn't plan that out very well. I keep doing that, I forget that I don't want to ruin their day, I just want to capture him. Overdrive? Ooh. 80 power. Both of these also could leave paralysis though, even though this one's only 60. This one definitely won't leave paralysis, but it is stronger. No, I don't want it. Hi, Mega Slayer, how are you? You killed my swords. Listen, I forgot about the sword thing, okay? It's my bee. I forgot about the part where they you can't hurt them all the way, okay? Another one, but it's only a 3-star. So he's just, like, less powerful? That's interesting. This is a hilarious notification. I'm trading right now. Can't wait to see what I get. Okay, thanks. Let me see what I got in my bag. I really just wanted to get some candy so I could level up my Toxic Boy and my Aroma... kiddo. Oh, I only got 2 XLs though, huh. Okay, that was pretty effective though, No, no boom burst bullshit. Kenny, thank you so much for the resubby. Kenny306, welcome new subscriber. Can I get some emails in the chat, please, everybody? I'm doing squats today, dollar squats today. For subbies, too. Oh, sorry, puppy. Puppy dog, come here, Bips. You're in the way, Bips. You're in the way, Bips. Oh, look at this sleepy boy. Hi. Hi. I'll do my squats later, how about that? Can I do them later? Puppy's sleeping. Hey, little minis. Hey, handsome boy. This is my German Shepherd Bear. He's 10 months old. He's handsome. I could have him do a trick instead. How would you like that? Thank you so much for the resub. I really appreciate it. Every 10 subs, I'm doing a giveaway. I'm also signed up for St. Jude Play Live, you guys, so all donations that you sent through the link below. It's the very first panel on my page. We'll go straight to St. Jude through Tiltify. Someone's legit got a Mew in this raid battle. Is it any good? Come here, bear. You need to do a trick to say thank you. Mix it up, baby. Good boy. You lay down. Oh, good boy. Can you sit up one more time for me? Good boy. Hold on, don't ruin it. Shake. Oh, yeah. Good boy. Good boy. Can you spin around? Oh, that's a good boy. There you go. You have 2 little ones. Good boy, honey. Someone else's, they're using it against the Caparaja. Okay, those guys are hardcore, though. Why would you? I don't know. Is it effective at all? I'm not sure. Odds are uncertain. Okay, well, I'm gonna use these up. 6 of them. My guys are also gonna be hella low level. Compared to the other guy, I think. But I feel like if we're all at least in the 50s, we can at least compete. I'm not sure, you know, really not. Shiny Cinderace. Oh, cool! Yeah, he's a German Shepherd. He's 10 months old. so much for the reason. I really appreciate it. Ooh, two pit bulls, nice. I'll use them on him. Oh, I meant to use them both, darn it. I don't know how to use those, apparently. Okay, I think I'm gonna go, try to take on Leon, I guess. I just wanted to get the old, Pokemon's leveled up, so now they're all leveled up, or they're decently leveled up, we can go give it a shot. Oh, we better go back inside, though. Okay, get off this dumb bicycle. Alright, what's Leon's team look like? By the way, thank you. Yes, the giveaway was rolled, and Pendragon is the winner.